Hello everyone, as you can see, we are here with Contestant number 41. Hello.
Hello.
Can we meet you?
Oh, yes. My name is Udeyin Haisenta from Efula, aka Restoman Green.
Okay. So, hello mister, what are you here for today?
Okay, I'm here because of the Sewa Musical Talent Hunt. And for a very, very long time, I've been living in dreams of trying to make wave in musical industry because of I know through what I do and I like it, I see that I have talent in music.
That means you're literally here to perform, like to sing.
Yeah, I'm here to sing.
All right. On behalf of House of Sewa and Sewa himself, we bid you a very, very good luck for today. And we're very, very happy to have you here, mister.
All right. I'm very, very happy to be here.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.
So what do you have for us?
Thank you, sir. I'm a singer. I'm a reggae singer. My name is Udeyin Haisenta from Efula, aka Restoman Green. I have a reggae song to present on this horn, sir.
Okay, hit us, reggae man, hit us.
Yeah. African beat. Why don't you grateful for what you have? African thing. Why don't you pray for what you have? Before them, you tell nothing but the praise. You gotta sit down and give him the praise, you know. You're so beautiful, you're so wonderful, you're so bright, you're so ebony, you're so beautiful, you're so ebony, you're so bright, because beyond what I've seen. You're so beautiful, you're so wonderful. Everywhere you go, you have to give daddy praise. Whoa. You're so beautiful, you're so ebony, you're so bright and dangerous. African bitch, you got to change all your ways. You know when you're so to full of flesh, you got to rip corruption. When you show to the full of spirit, you got to reap everlasting life. You're so beautiful, you're so ebony, you're so black, you're so beautiful, you're so figuring, you're so ebony, you're so black. I believe beyond what I've seen. You're so beautiful, you're so wonderful, you're so black. Everywhere you go, I have to give daddy praise. You're so beautiful, you're so ebony, you're so black, and then you're all.
Thank you very much. Okay, so I'll let my boss speak first.
I think that's a beautiful, but your vocal is not strong, so you need to work more on yourself, especially your vocal. But lyrics, you are okay.
Actually, there's no stereotyped format for reggae. There are the ballis, the magic type, the skanking, the dube, the all those type of reggae Peter Tosh type, Uri, Iroy. But then, you know, you choose your own style, but then, I think that should be energy and the skanking thing that go with reggae, you know. So reggae is gospeler. However, I think your comportment is good. You carry on, eh? Good luck. So you keep tell your voters to also assist you.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Udeyin Haisenta from Efula, aka Restoman Green. I am contestant number 41, and I solicit for your votes. And because of things that is happening in the country, we need better music in the industry that can protest against or dare in the society, just like when I sing. They have fed, they have fed, they have fed all. They have fed I and I. Let your kingdom come, let your kingdom come. Thank you.
Vote your favorite participant. Log on to www.sewaentertainment.com and click on Talent Hunt 14 and you'll be redirected to where you vote your preferred participant.